Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Ukraine.com, and today I want to share with you a very interesting question about what is the secret of happy relationship with Ukrainian girl. So according to my own experience and according to my own opinion, the secret of a successful relationship with Ukrainian girl is mutual love, mutual understanding. When in a relationship you have kindness, tenderness, fidelity, honesty. Also, the secret of happy relationship is common interest, is the same objective, a family objective and professional objective, and maybe healthy lifestyle for living as long as possible. So I want to conclude now the happy secret of relationship with Ukrainian girl when your partner is your best friend and the best lover. So keep watching, now you are going to see the answers of Ukrainian girls to this question. If you have any questions, if you have any comments, your experience, write them, I will answer with pleasure. Have a good evening, see you later.
Click like and subscribe to our channel.
What is the secret of the best and the happiest relationship according to your opinion?
The best relationships is when men and women tell
the truth.
Tell the truth. Mm-hmm. And in every situation, your man is your best friend. Mm-hmm. You can say him everything. You can spend time together.
I like men who know what they want. I already said about that. And of course, first of all, I want a man to love me and I love him. I want to have mutual love. It's impossible to create family without love. Everything is possible with love. If I move to a man without love, we will separate very quickly. For a woman, it's very important to love and be loved in a foreign country. If, for example, she decides to move. Love is a very important thing for me. Mutual respect, mutual understanding. You have to be comfortable with each other. Have a sense of humor so as not to get bored. For me, the most important thing in a relationship is common interest, the same education, common hobbies, the same perspective. If you are different from your partner, that's wrong. It's not right at all. You have to follow the same direction with your soulmate. Everything is real and possible if you love and you are loved.
Самое важное – это любовь. Если я не буду любить человека, и человек меня не будет любить, я не буду с ним. Только взаимная любовь – это первое. Романтика, страсть, конечно же. Мне хочется ярких отношений. Я молодая женщина, и я хочу, чтобы меня любили, и я хочу любить. Что там еще было? Стабильность, ну, как бы… Это можно заработать, да, это, ну, то есть это зарабатывается.
To tell the truth, I think stability for me is not the first place. Despite the fact the most women will choose that, love and romantic days are great, I think. I like romantic, but I think we should add some rationality.
Okay, I want to have everything is important. I live in illusions, in stories. I think I can have everything at the same time. All this is very important in a serious relationship.